activate mag boost.
Like standing on the side of a skyscraper. This is bad.
We'll be fine.
Chief's down there, huh?
Let's find out. Spartan Jameson Locke broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies. Sierra 117, please respond.
Guardian's moving.
Get moving. Reach a low enough altitude where it's safe to jump.
Roller's ahead. Don't stop. Shoot and run.
Didn't come all this way to get killed now. Move faster.
Stay in the middle. Watch out for gas.
Like it's trying to shake us off.
Let's try this again. Spartan Jameson Locke to Sierra 117. Please respond.
How the hell are you here?
Long story, sir. Cortana has been activating Forerunner.
So this is the right place.
Hello.
That's a monitor.
I am 031 Exuberant Witness, monitor of the Genesis installation. Welcome. Have you also come to stop Cortana from claiming the mantle?
The mantle?
A forced peace upon the galaxy. The threat of death overpowering any celebration of life. Accessing your communication systems. Oh, by the way, there are a number of hostile visitors just outside. So I brought you this. I assume it will be of use to you.
A scorpion? Yeah, I reckon we can make use of that.
I found it among the detritus of Guardian 3209's arrival.
Ghost, inbound!
The Guardian slipspace bubbles are bringing a considerable amount of rubbish from their origin planets.
Somebody ought to tell these guys they already lost the war.
They want to fight? Let's give them one.
Knock that thing off its ghost!
Lock up!
Guardian!
Why has she called so many? A single Guardian can effectively police a solar system. This show of force is unsettling.
I'm sorry, police? Show of force?
Indeed. Guardians are how the Forerunners enforced peace on the lower systems. Genesis's defenses are targeting the invaders. Unfortunately, the defenses will consider you invaders as well.
It's your installation. Can't you tell them to let us through?
No. Between Warden and Cortana, most of my administration privileges have been revoked. But worry not. I still have control of some aspects of this facility.
Gotcha!
We're hit!
Which I assume is your objective?
Taking heads, evading!
Your vehicle is not coping well with the stress of combat.
Looks like your own ends here.
Exuberant.
One moment. I will open this.
Maybe it's under fire. Oh.
What is the gateway?
It is a bridge between the Domain and Genesis. Within that building, Cortana will be reborn into the physical world. There, the gateway.
And the Master Chief is there.
Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles within the gateway facility for some hours. She's preparing for something. Just what is unknown?
Directed!
How much time do we have?
Very little. Not enough. Almost none, in fact.
Jackal button's okay, Locke.
I'm up. Thanks.
The gateway is almost ready. Hurry!
What is the gateway?
It is a bridge between the Domain and Genesis. Within that building, Cortana will be reborn into the physical world. There, the gateway.
And the Master Chief is there.
Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles within the gateway facility for some hours. She is preparing for something, but just what is unknown? Warden is going to notice this commotion. Be quick.
Taking fire!
Fall back!
Ray's gunner is taking fire! Get down, grenade! Watch that grenade!
Yes, I can see now why the warden is troubled by your presence. You're quite destructive.
Grenade incoming!
Genesis is really a magnificent planet. It's usually less busy. Quite lonely, actually. But magnificent.
Watch that grenade! That's a hit! There's his port!
Don't let that knife advance! as deadly as ever.
Ready to end the fight! Wraith Gunner is taking fire!
This way, straight ahead. There's supposed to be a bridge here.
Is there another way across?
One moment.
Enemies on our six!
Hold position!
Getting flanked here!
Need help!
Safe and sound, Spartan.
I'm up. Thanks.
There you are. Oh, I can work bridges too, it seems. Most exciting. Come along. Hurry, humans. The gateway is
Monitor,
here.
Why do you aid these humans?
I have bad news, humans. The Warden has found us.
We dealt with him before.
And you likely will again. He is rather tenacious. Warden, why do you help the Ancilla? It is not protocol. It is not right.
The facility's need for you is vast, Monitor. The resignation has begun. Cortana will bring a new dawn.
The Warden is the target!
Yes.
The Warden is victorious.
How so?
This late in her plans, every second Cortana gains is a gift.
117, you can hear me. We are approaching the gateway. Hold your position.
Cortana's still blocking the comms?
Indeed. But I can assure you that the humans are still in the gateway.
I have misjudged you, lot. I have mistaken your behavior as tenacity when it is in fact suicidal foolishness.
Watch for snipers in the back!
You have fought a worthy battle, Spartans. But your fight is done.
Grounded! My armor's jammed up!
Up you go, Locke!
Thanks, Spartan.
Let us battle our lost!
fire on the warden.
You got it, Rocky. Yeah.
Humans, watch out. You are surrounded.
What we do before we had her around to get this out to us?
I need assistance.
With you, quickly.
Need help.
You've injured him for certain. Keep an eye.
Target the knife.
Silent copy.
Sound good.
Get back on track.
The warden is the target.
You're doing a fantastic job, humans. The warden is furious.
Fire.
All set, Tanaka.
Charge him.
Armor failure.
Use
system
hand
down.
Here.
Up and at him, Lock.
I'm up. Thanks.
Boost around the head is back.
Get fire on the ward.
Copy.
You cannot hide from me.
Systems failed.
Weakly.
Need assistance.
Night
firing,
not leaving you behind!
All species is so delicate. You damn you wretches will die! Guardians, gather! Flee, human! Worthless crawler!
I'm down! Help! Need help!
Up and at him, Locke.
Thanks, Spartan.
You can find that. No problem.
I know exactly where you are.
My armor's jammed up!
Don't worry, Hawk, I got you.
I'm up. Thanks.
Enemy advancing. Watch it.
Those weapons will not save you. I will not save you.
Humiliated, I assure you.
Yeah? A robot can feel humiliation?
Oh, Warden is not a robot. I thought you understood that. Follow me.
Chief!
Chief, please, wait. Cortana.
She's dangerous. I know.
You don't have to do this alone. We're here to help you.
to do anything.
Cortana.
No!
Oh no. She should not have brought him so close to her. This will push the Warden past all restraint.